The Young Progressives Party, YPP, Kwara State chapter has advised youths across Nigeria to move from street protest, social media activism to the voting centers if they must impact on public policy and governance structure in Nigeria. The chairman of the Young Progressives Party in Kwara State, Olufemi Folayan, made the call in Ilorin, the Kwara State capital, during the party's roadshow on ballot revolution to commemorate the one-year anniversary of ENSA's protests. The chairman of the Young Progressives Party, YPP, Olufemi Folayan, said, having registered their displeasure over cases of police brutality and other issues of concern that led to the ENSA's protest in the country, youths must now begin to move from the streets to participating in casting votes during elections if their desired aim for good governance is to be achieved.
It is clear that the challenges facing Nigeria and Nigerians at this moment in time cannot be solved by our lamentation on social media, nor can they be addressed by street protest. We must therefore move from the streets to the ballots to achieve the YPP ballot revolution. It is based on our understanding of the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria that the only way to bring out change in a democratic setting is to participate in the political process and governance structure.
Folayan noted that recent happenings in the ruling All Progressives Congress APC in the state and the People's Democratic Party PDP has shown that both parties have nothing to deliver regarding good governance in the state, leaving the electorates only with the option of YPP in Kwara State.
YPP is a genuine platform for new Nigerian leaders who are in politics to serve the people, not themselves. Let us stop recycling leaders who are leading us nowhere, who are either too old, too sick, or too weak morally. Let us remain peaceful and continue to work for peace and unity of Nigeria. Let us be patriotic enough to obtain our permanent voter's card.
The ENSA's protest, according to the party, has gone a long way to proving the capacity of youths as a veritable change agent in the process of nation building.